Hello and welcome to Trengo Tutorials. In this video, we will show you how to create a chatbot inside Trengo using Google's Dialogflow. Let's add a chatbot by going to Settings. Then, look for Chatbot under the Automation tab. Then create a new chatbot. Give the chatbot a name. Choose the language and the channels you want to use this chatbot on. Then you'll need your JSON Google Cloud key. Follow the next steps to create your own key. To connect the chatbot to Google's AI learning technology, it's necessary to request access to Google's chatbot client called Dialogflow. For this, you have to go to dialogflow.cloud.google.com. You can find the link in the description. First, you click on Create Agent. Then you come up with a name for the chatbot. Select the desired languages and choose the right time zone. Then click on Create. Once it's been created, click on the gear icon in the left menu. Click on Enable Beta Features and APIs, and then click on Save. Next, click on the link of the project ID. This link brings you to the Google's Cloud console. Click in the console, in the menu on the left, on IAM and Admin. Then choose Service Accounts. Create a new service account. Give the service account a name and a short description. And proceed to step 2. In step 2, provide the service account with the roles Dialogflow API Admin and Dialogflow API Client. And continue to the next step. It's not necessary to grant users access to this account. You can skip this part and click on Done. Click on the three dots menu next to the created service account and select Create Key. Make sure that the key type is JSON and click on Create. A file is now downloaded. Open this and copy all of the contents. Paste the key that we just copied within Trengo in the Google Cloud Key field. Click on Create Chatbot. Go back to the Cloud Console and navigate to the menu in the left, to APIs and Services. Then click on Dashboard. Click on Enable APIs and Services. In the next screen, search for a Dialogflow API and make sure it's enabled. And with that, you can start adding questions and answers to your chatbot and test it inside the Trengo Playground. If you need any more help, please contact us. Thank you for watching.